In 1921, when Gladys Dorsey designed the first Cavalry Division patch, people asked, "Why is it so big?" She simply said, "It was for big men who do big things." The times may change, but the legend stays the same. 1st Cavalry Division, live the legend.